Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, and congratulations on the holy month of Ramadan. And what a special treat we have for you this holy month on Imam Hussein TV. From Adam to Muhammed, peace be upon him and his family, seeks to explore the lives of the prophets of God mentioned within the Holy Quran. These prophets are hardly ever examined or indeed discussed, and yet there are so many pertinent lessons from their lives that every night on Imam Hussein TV, we're going to seek to learn as well as apply. Did Adam commit a sin? Why the flood with the people of Noah? The Abrahamic prophets and their people? And we want to also discuss the lives of those prophets who are hardly ever mentioned in our conversations. Who was Sheith? Who was Idris? What was the story of the Kif? We want to try and look at all of their lives and the way that they apply it to our lives today. From Adam to Muhammad seeks to explore this every night on Imam Hussein TV. Join us, whether you're in the middle of your fast in Washington DC, or about to break your fast in London, or enjoying your suhoor in the Indo-Pak subcontinent every night, so we embody those verses of the Holy Quran. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم. Guide us onto the straight path, the path of those whom you have blessed. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.